Hold on. Me and say boy, let us off just like that. Nothing now, go on.
Well, my employers need the help of a guy like Nico. The office is in Algonquin. I'll call you. You know, as and when we need you. A Coke, please.
What the fuck?
Shocking, we have to tell Elizabeth that she now get our cocky in it.
My girlfriend, not my girlfriend, I mean, Nico's girlfriend, basically, it's a fad. Oh, that's the messed up shit. Alright, lady. I'm about to get ready to raid out anyway.
Hello? I got to stop this and I'm broke. No tienes que jugarme.
But yeah, seriously though, that was messed up. I can't believe it. I cannot believe it.
Hey man, it's me. We should play each other at that.
Sorry, cousin. I cannot play darts with you right now.
Sure, cousin. Call me when you have a moment.
Alright, I'm gonna go find me another car. Oh my god. That was messed up. Nico's girlfriend was... Okay, now I'm back here in the story. Hey! Leave that girl alone! Not cool, dude! You leave that girl alone! There you go. Oh, you wanna fight with me? You want to fight me? Okay, fine.
Get that thing away from me!
Stay down.
Now leave that girl alone! You do not beat up a girl! Oh! I was messed up. I'm trying to rob a girl and shit. Let's go find me a car. Oh, time to get out of here. Okay. There we go, we're clear. Alright, we're gonna deal with the lead better. And we're gonna raid out right after that. But seriously, that was messed up. The girlfriend's working for the government.
Nico, I heard that Michelle was a cop or a fed or something. Is it true?
I don't know what she is, but she was lying to us all along and now I'm paying for it.
Sister, there was always something funky about her. I'm real sorry.
Oh yeah, that was messed up.
Fuck!
We're gonna find parking, better parking this time. Oh, yep, I'm getting jacked. I know for a fact I'm getting jacked. Oh well, we're gonna buy another car anyway.
I need an arrest today.
There we go.
Hey, man, this is getting out of control. The police are all over me. I can feel them.
So?
So I'm gonna go to prison for a long time. So my life is over. Oh, all this work for nothing, man. Being tough in a man's world. That wasn't so tough, huh? Jorge turned state. Everyone's a rat!
Not me.
Whatever!
Open up, man!
Who is it?
It's the streets, man!
Okay, hold on!
Hey, man. This is what Manny's all about, man.
Manny.
Now, word up, bitch! You better stop slinging that shit on my streets, yo! We don't want it anymore! Hey, OJ, you catching this?
Rolling!
This, Manny, for fuck's sake!
The streets have spoken! Now leave my people alone! Nico, what are you doing here?
Oh!
I am not in the mood for this right now!
Whoa, that's in Pete, Manny.
You help me clean this mess up? There's a doctor and broker who can help. Come on, let's put him in my car.
Doctor? Man, that doctor dead.
I smoke more with this music shit than I ever did when I was hustling.
That's firme, Keno.
Oh, shit.
Those bodies are dead. There's no way the doctor gonna be helping them. Yo, these are cop cars. Yeah, I got body in my trunk, y'all. Oh, man. Move! Let's go. We're gonna get ready to raid out right after this mission. But oh my god, Manny and the cameraman is dead.
Jacob, I'm sorry. I'm already hanging out with two friends. I've kind of got my hands full looking after them. But we should do something soon, though.
You are behaved!
Yeah, that was bad timing, Jacob.
I've got some bodies in here. I've heard you'll take care of them. Natural causes? Of course. Seems like a bullet in the head is as natural as it gets in this.
They weren't sick, were they?
No?
Had a few problems with sick bodies. No one wants a liver if it's riddled with tumors, huh? Know what I mean?
No.
What the?
Looks like the bullet went right through this one's eye. And the price of eyes is through the roof at the moment.
Fine. Can I leave you with these or what?
Sure. I'll have these organs out on the street in no time. They're gonna help a lot of folks.
He'd been trying to help the streets.
Oh my god. Oh, that's disturbing.
I'm screwing.
Okay, we're done. Let's get out of here. Find me a car, get the fuck out of here.
The doctor has that stuff.
God, one last thing to bother me. The heat is closing in, Nico. This particular party is ending.
Well, goodbye, little better. It's been real. Okay, I'm gonna find me a car, get back home to the safe house. Any car would do, really. Oh, perfect, that stop at the red light. Might have time to pull it off. I want that car. There we go.
Out of there.
Hey, qué buena, bro. You some kind of scourge?
This city is getting on my nerves.
Okay, now we're gonna go to Dave's house.
They are not going
back it up.
Son of a bitch.
And then we're gonna save the game and go on and raid out because we've been dreaming for a while. Working on a 3-point hospital and Grand Theft Auto today, so we're gonna use the more Grand Theft Auto 4 tomorrow. Oh yeah, sometime tomorrow we'll do it. Gonna be a lot of fun. Damn, that was a lot of fun. Okie dokie, here we go. Home. I'm heading home again. Do 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 do. Do up. Do 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 do. Slow the fuck down.
Fuck this.
Oh, that cabbie's angry. Perfect. Man, pocket. There we go. Got it back in the house. Up the floor. And we take the game. That was interesting. Woo! Okay. However, I. All right, y'all. We're gonna go ahead and get ready to raid out. Thank you so much for coming on. I appreciate y'all. Shout out to Jay Dykehaven, who has been very, very kind for raiding out to me. Lady Rainy Life, who's been helping out with the chat. I'm modding all day, so thank you so much for that. Other mods who've been in and out. So I appreciate that. Everybody else who came in to just look, if you've been looking and watching the stream, we appreciate you. It's good to look. And as always, hold on, let me put the damn controller down. I'm trying to charge it here properly. I might have to, like, get a proper, set up here or something like that. Yeah, I might have to change it out or something, I don't know. Come on. Come on, get up. Get in. Fucking. Get in. Jesus, I might have to change it or something, I don't know. Yeah. Okay, there we go. Almost got it. Yeah. This thing is like really tricky. I have to like change the cover or something, cause they gave me like one that, yeah, I don't know why, but I'm gonna change it or something. But anyway, but yeah, thank you for coming in. I will see y'all tomorrow morning, probably around, I wanna say maybe 7, maybe 8 in the morning. But just to be safe, 9 o'clock at the later. But if I come in early, it's probably 6 to 9. Alright, so it bet me to come in between 6 to 9 a.m. Eastern time. Alright, so that's what I'll be coming out tomorrow morning. Alright, and don't forget, we have our September goal to continue until October 3rd. So, if you want to come in, come chill, see me play more Grand Theft Auto tomorrow. We will do 2-point hospital another day. Because we've been doing 3-point hospital pretty much all day. So we were lucky to do Grand Theft Auto for like an hour and a half. Now, the Fate of Hoya contest. Don't forget to check that out. Don't forget to subscribe to my YouTube because I will start live streaming on that channel. And don't forget to check out my HorrorNerd channel on my other Twitch channel, because I will be on the full time pretty soon. Let's find out who we're going to raid out to. Copy and paste that raid message. Check it out. Show some love. Copy and paste it. Let's find out who we're going to raid out to. I'm looking around, we're gonna check it out. See who's live tonight. It's almost fucking midnight. It's like 11:30 now, my time. So we're gonna find out who's live. Miss Salty Bone, Don of Hoya, official Mia Yim, who is a professional WWE superstar, playing Starfield. Daisy G, who playing the Yacht of a 2. Sergeant Silver, who playing Apex Legend. Am I reading that correctly? Okay, I just want to make sure I can't do too well. Plenty D Twisted, who's doing some kind of retro game. One Spooky TV, Boulder Game 3, Rude Weirdo, who, Paradise Killer. So that's always that. Dr. Gray, who's playing some kind of game called Cuphead. Okay. I think we're gonna read out to Mr. D-Bone. Yeah, Dawn of Hoya. She's a Hoya gamer, streamer, variety kind of creator. But she always plays Hoya. Always. So she plays all kind of Hoya streams. She does like tarot, card streams, stuff like that. You will love her. She's really cool. She's very, very awesome. You will love her. So check it out. Show some love. Oh, she's gonna be right back soon. Okay. We're gonna wait a minute. We're gonna wait a minute for her. Because she's gonna be right back right now. So we're gonna wait a minute. Yeah, I wanna wait until she comes right back. Because she's gonna be right back soon right now. So we're gonna wait 1 second. Yeah, just wait 1 second. Yeah, to be back in a minute. She's about to go. Yeah, she definitely. Yeah, she's gonna be right back doing right now. So, what's gonna wait? Yeah, we'll wait for a minute. So apparently, she's getting up in the drink or something. Yeah, she's getting up in the drink, but we're gonna wait for her. And then we're gonna wait out to her in a minute. But yeah, thank you so much for coming on. Y'all have been really, really amazing. I love you all. You beautiful people. I love you. Seriously. Y'all are just amazing. But yeah, you just all wonderful, wonderful, wonderful people. Thank you so much. Y'all are just amazing. Okay. So we're gonna get ready to read out. Start in just a few minutes. Miss Salty Bone comes right back. That's what we're gonna read out, alright? So just stick with me for about, hopefully not too long. Maybe about like, just a few seconds or so. Maybe another minute or two would be able to get ready to read out. But yeah, copy and paste the read message. We'll be ready to read out in just a minute. So I'm keeping an eye on the stream right now. We're waiting. We're gonna chill. I'm gonna stretch. Ah, damn. It's been a long day, y'all. Real long day. So yeah, tomorrow we're gonna do more Grand Theft Auto 4. Let's see, Grand Theft Auto 4. Oh, she's coming back. Perfect. Grand Theft Auto 4, and then I think we're gonna do one more game. Okay, here we go. Getting ready to raid out. Okay, y'all. We're getting ready to raid out. Here we go. Copy and fade the raid message, please. We're raiding out to Miss Salty Bone. Dawn of Hoya, that's what she's playing. She is amazing. You will love her. You will love her. She's really cool. She's got a great community. Have a good night. I'll see you tomorrow between 6 a.m. to 9 a.m. Eastern Time. That's when I'm going to start the stream. Thank you so much for coming out. Have a good night, everybody. We'll see you soon. I bet you're laughing out so hard right now. so loud that I could probably hold it on the other one. Yeah, I guarantee you. Okay, here we go. For real? Has anybody ever made that many clubs in one thing? I need to look up a world record for that. See if I can get myself in a Guinness world record. I need to look it up. I need to look it up.
You a mirror, or better yet, I'll take a picture.
Ugh, it's you. Well, you've made a massive mistake. Now you've given me even more fuel for my revenge.
Oh, this is too sweet. Too sweet.
You have more than enough fuel by now, don't you? Don't stand near any open flames.
The defensive now. Running Hurricane Rana! Fantastic. Check out this power.
Baszler is struggling. She might have the trick to keeping Shayna down.
Fireman's carry. Up and face. F5. Baszler in big.
That's number two. And now number three.